Vinicius Jr. breaks down in tears as he was quizzed on racial abuse ahead of Brazil's clash with Spain. Vinny said, "They want me to leave Real Madrid, the best club in the world, and I will not give them what they want. I will stay here and be stronger." He further said, "I just want to play football, do everything for my club and my family, and never see black people suffering. It's truly sad to see a champ like this."